Hey everybody, we're Group 7. Today we're going to show you how to tie a tie.
Here's a quick overview of the steps. Step 1. Gather materials. A collared shirt, a tie, and a mirror.
Step 2. Put the collar up so it is standing up and make sure the top button is buttoned.
Step 3. Take the wide part of your tie on your right and place it about a foot longer than a short end.
Step 4. Cross the wide end over the small end.
Step 5. Take the wide end up through the loop between the collar and the tie, and then pull down.
Step 6. Pull the wide end underneath the small end, and to the right, back through the loop, and to the right again, so the wide end is inside out.
Step 7. Pull the wide end up through the loop once again.
Step 8. This time, bring the wide end through the knot that is now in front.
Step 9. Then using both hands, tighten the knot to desired tightness around neck. And pull the knot towards the collar.
Step 10. Pull collar back down so no tie around the collar is showing.
Step 11. The tie should have a triangular shaped knot.
Now you are ready to enter the business world with confidence with a great looking Windsor knot.
In conclusion,